One thing Unity is missing is simple debug tools beyond debug.draw line. Like, why don't we have debug.draw box, debug.draw capsule or other shapes built in? I know you can draw this on draw gizmos, but it would be really useful to have them directly in the core system, where you just pass a few parameters and it draws the shape for you. So I made one myself. It's modular, super easy to use. You can just copy and paste it into any project and start using it right away. Right now I have only made a draw box cast, but I plan to add support for other shapes in the future. Here's a sample script to show how it works. In update, we are doing a box cast and we attach this script to our player. If it detects something on the interactable layer, it prints a message. It works great, but what if it doesn't work? Or you just want to visual the box cast? Since Unity doesn't have a built-in tool for that, I made one to save you the time. The script is called Debug.Boxcast. It's a static class with a few configurations, public methods, and helper methods. You don't need to know how it works under the hood, though you can always check it out or ask an AI to explain each line. I'm just going to cover the four main methods you will use. Here's how you use them. Simple drawbox just draws a box at a given position. It's not for hit detection, it just shows the box visually. Simple draw box cast takes the origin, size, rotation, direction, distance, and the color and shows the box being cast. It's simple to use and works really well. Advanced draw box cast adds even more detail, like whether the cast actually hit something, has hit, and the hit distance. It uses two colors to show hits vs no hits, and it changes the box length to match the actual hit point. Draw box cast on hit draws a box only at the hit location. You pass in the hit info from the raycast and the distance, and it only draws the box where it actually hits. So yeah, you're welcome. You can grab the script from my GitHub. I will drop the link in the description. Also, I want to show you something else. There is a Unity asset called ALINE. It's basically a powerful version of debug.draw and gizmos drawing. It's faster, has more features, and looks better than Unity's built-in tools. There's a lot you can do with it. Honestly, this is kind of tool Unity should include by default. If you like it, check out the link in the description, and if you buy it using my link, it helps support me at no extra cost to you. Thanks for watching. See you soon, guys.